Can I get a signature, sir?
For what?
The most important fight of all.
Poverty,
huh? No, another most important fight.
The AIDS.
No, another one.
Animal welfare.
Legalization. Here, sign. Shit, where's my pen? Where's my pen?
Legalization of what?
Of things the Founding Fathers took as a right. To consume medicinal plants.
Legalize smoke?
Yeah.
You fucking kidding me? I make a shitload of money selling that, all right? The last thing I can handle is legalization. Now fuck off!
Take a drag.
No, I don't smoke it anymore. It interferes with the speed.
No, it's really good weed.
All right, give it here.
Yeah. It's a real mellow contemplative high.
That comes from here. Those clowns over there.
It's the one that tipped me over the edge. Am I really this messed up? Die, creepy hallucination!
How many fucking clowns can you fit in the van? This is a joke with no punchline. Look at you! You're a joke!
Is this one of those hidden camera shows? How many of you sex offenders are there? Finally flip! This is it! See? Now that's funny! You think you're so funny, don't you? Come on! What is this? Two for one now? Yeah! Who's laughing now?
Spoke too soon. Head spin. Not
good. And I suppose that's why they want to keep us suppressed.
Gosh, it's been really interesting talking to you.
What the fuck was that, huh? It was horrible.
Well, think about what I said.
They rigged the vote. 95.7% of people voted in favor. I saw the ballots. It's a lie.
Thank you.
something that's very much post-post-irony. I told him I'd make a movie about his ass and call it Cunts in America. But that will be the post-ironic use of the word cunt, both offensive and at the same time, curiously anodyne. Hey, what the fuck?
I find your t-shirt more than a little offensive. If there's one thing I cannot stand, it's post-ironic hipsters.
If you don't like it, you can go back to Canada, dude! Come on, you want a piece of me, huh? Oh, wait! Oh, fuck! Oh,
run,
fuck!
You little fuck! Judge everyone, don't you? God damn millennials! You didn't like labels! You think you're so superior!
What is wrong with you smoking in my house? You know, ever since that psychotic pal of yours turned up, you've turned into an even bigger asshole.
Thank you. Your support in my difficult times means the world to me.
I've supported you. I left everything to come here with you, and still that crazy bastard turns up.
I'll handle it.
How?
I don't know.
Oh, you know what? Just keep him away from me and the children, you lowlife, whoremongering asswipe.
Did someone say yoga?
No, I think she said whoremongering asswipe.
Hello, Fabian, darling.
Namaste, Amanda. Are we ready to practice?
Yes.
Oh, yes. Yeah, she's very centered. A regular oasis of peace and tranquility, this one.
With anger issues and worse friends. No wonder I'm so upset.
You too, please. Namaste. We practice. Miguel, join us, please.
No, please, no.
No,
no.
The yoga is for sharing. Come, come, Miguel, come.
Awesome. So, Fab, if you can make me as happy and mellow as my wife, it'll be a job well fucking done.
We are all on our own journeys, Miguel.
Yeah, no doubts. Why is she driving a tank on hers?
Perhaps to deal with your hostility, Michael. Now here is good. We have the sun and the moribunda. The asshole. Now we begin and put the asshole to the earth. Yes, we begin each sequence. Tadasana. Yes. Or mountain pose.
All right.
Un, deux, trois. Mouth and anus are perfectly in line. Show him, Amanda.
Un, deux, trois.
It is perfect. Now, Michael.
I don't know about this.
In and out with the breath, Michael.
Very good. Now let it go. It moves. Amazing.
Maintain it. In the nose, out the mouth. Okay, Doc? Breathe out, please. Who would have thought it possible?
This is gonna have to do.
Now we will do something more complicated. Sometimes, when I do this pose, I weep uncontrollably for hours.
Oh, wow.
You feel that? The emotion inside. Let it go. Michael, join us.
Okay. I feel like I'm channeling bullshit right now.
You can breathe, can't you?
Out through the mouth. Now think of all the strippers who've been over to pick up your dollar bills. Just suck some oxygen into your lungs. Later, you can show a stripper how flexible you are.
Breathe, Mikkel.
Just exhale, Michael.
He's actually trying. I can't believe it.
The silly man forgets to breathe. Keep it tight.
I'm about to feel some emotions, all right.
Remember, children, do not fear the unknown. We are the unknown. Show us, Amanda.
I don't think Michael's up to this.
He may surprise you. Plank.
Plank.
Chaturanga.
Chatur. Yeah.
Feel the flow. Everything is flowing in me. Mike, would you? Hold your anus strong, my child. Your lungs, they work, yes?
Let it out, baby.
the backward eye between your thigh. Take in the air and release it. Okay. Breathing is almost the most important thing, no? Out with the breath.
Can you thank us now for saving you from the couch?
Breathe, please, Michael. Your inner eye. Your lungs, they work, yes? Out through those wrinkled lips.
If it's too much, just go into child's pose.
Take in the air and release it.
When we met, he was actually limber.
Breathing is almost the most important thing, no? Out through the mouth.
Fabian's body with your bank account would be the perfect man.
You have come a long way today, Mikael. Yes, later you will cry like a baby.
Yeah, right.
His chakras are completely blocked. Don't worry about him.
Show me the downward dog. I'm glad we have helped with your impotence, Mikael.
What'd you say?
Your sexual energies have been blocked for too long. Back into my pelvis. Back. What? Back. Yes, there you go.
Oh!
What?
Hey, enough of that!
Yoga is the answer, Mikael. But what is the question?
Why am I such a moron?
We are leaving and we are never coming back!
Good!
You are alone, you pathetic psychopath!
Fuck you! And that phony French fucking yogi! Jimmy! You still here? James!
Go away!
Oh yeah, fuck you! You know what? If there was a rape button, I'd be using it right now. Unless you're a faggot and you like that sort of shit. And then I'll just rape your mom instead!
Nice TV. Did I pay for that?
Yeah, you smashed the other one, didn't you?
Alright, come on. I wanna go for a ride.
I gotta meet a friend.
Alright, so I'll go meet him with you. Come on, I wanna get out of the house. I'm not going alone.
Come on! This is fucking bullshit!
Bullshit? Threatening to molest your online buddies is bullshit.
They're not my buddies!
They're the only people you speak to! So where's your friend?
Burger shot!
Yeah, nice to see the kids are still hanging out at the burger joints. Me and the guys, we'd go down to the diner after class every day. You know, get milkshakes, fries.
Ew, please. You know, you're really creeping me out.
I'm trying to relate to you.
No, you're trying to take me on some nostalgia trip. You're such a cliche.
Oh, says the dope-smoking, game-playing, live-at-home, world owes him a living millennial.
I knew it! The mask was gonna slip! The monster's been exposed!
The hell are you talking about?
The real you! That bitter, vindictive old man! You pretend you're being a father, but you hate me, don't you?
I don't hate you, Jim! How many times... I love you! Look...
You really have to meet my friend?
Yeah, I really do.
Then please don't get weird. For once in your life, don't be weird.
Hey, look at this damn fool.
There he is, the friendly neighborhood drug dealer.
Yo,
brother man, what's up?
What's up, man? Good to see you. What are you, turning tricks to pay for this shit, huh? Hey, who's the old man?
It's my dad.
Oh, all right, Mr. DeSanto.
Yeah, you the kid selling Jimmy pot by the pound?
Ooh. Jimmy, bro, your dad's funny, man.
Come on, do this shit and let's get going.
Oh, yeah, you got that other thing?
Oh, yeah. Come on, man, what the fuck? Jimmy!
Just hold on a second. Oh, all right, later on.
Careful with that.
Hey, let's bounce.
Bounce. We're bouncing now. Is that what we're doing? Jesus fucking Christ. Alrighty then. Now what?
Can we just get back to the house, please? So, want a drink?
I'm driving.
Because normally you're such a between the white lines, friend to the pedestrian kind of guy.
Fine. Give it here.
Okay, your turn.
Maybe when we get home.
Ah, who's the square now?
I'm starting to feel a little woozy.
You're fine.
No. Really? I gotta pull over.
Oh, who's in that thing? It's harmless. Vets have been using it for decades.
What? You anesthetize me? You fucking shit?
You from yourself. Also, I took money from your bank account and I'm moving out.
What? All right? You're too crazy, Dad.
Jimmy!
But I was...
Jimmy, you little shit.
Michael, I think you've finally lost your mind. Your recent behavior and the company you've been keeping already had me very concerned. Now you've taken to attacking my Fabian, who is a close friend, and then Jimmy said you took drugs while driving him in your car. We've decided to move out for a while. You promised me you'd change, and you haven't changed a bit. I know you say I always act like I'm in a movie. Well, this isn't that. I think I'm gonna speak to a lawyer. I'm just really confused. Please, don't try to contact us and try not to get yourself killed. Amanda.